Master in Management, Faculty of Economics and Business, Universitas 11 Maret. The Master Program in Management, FEBONS, was established to answer the rapid development in the business world, which demands excellent and adaptive candidates in marketing, human resources, and finance. The Master in Management Program, FEBONS, has the vision to become a Master Program in Management that is recognized at national and international levels. The Master in Management Program, FEBUNS, is accredited A from Band PT at the national level and the Alliance on Business Education and Scholarship for Tomorrow, ABES21 at the international.
In an ever-changing and disruptive business environment, a stronger managerial skill is needed to navigate successfully in the organization. Master of Management Study Program, Faculty of Economics and Business, Universitas 11 Maret, accredited nationally and internationally, offering a unique curriculum to support the student to enhance their managerial skills, to prepare the student for managerial challenges in the organization.
The Master Program in Management, FEBONS, provides in-depth knowledge for students in the following concentrations: Marketing, Finance, Human Resources, Operational Management, Strategic Management, and Islamic Finance Management. In an effort to create representative learning, the Master Program in Management, FEB, provides supporting rooms such as classrooms, discussion rooms, teleconference rooms, a computer laboratory, and a hall, with internet access in all campus areas, and access to online academic journals and international research databases. Online learning is also conducted to provide a more flexible learning process that can be done anywhere. The students of Master in Management program will receive learning experience from professional academic members who graduated from domestic and overseas universities. The academic members are qualified and have expertise in their respective fields, and they also have professional, practical, and academic certifications. The Master in Management program has 5 professors and 21 academic staff with doctoral degrees. The Master in Management program academic staff are actively involved in research activities in which they should be part of a research group or research center. Research performance by the Master in Management program is the highest among UNS social science programs. For the success of the education program, the Master in Management has developed collaborations with institutions, companies, national and international organizations. The students are also equipped with extracurricular activities to implement the theory they learned in class. The extracurricular activities offered to students are, among others, industry visits, training, alumni gatherings, and community services. The graduates have been recognized at the national level. In addition, alumni have occupied top positions in corporate and governmental agencies. The Master in Management program FEBUNS helps students to express their ideas and to be open-minded, self-confident, and responsible. The success of Master in Management program shows the support and commitment from the management on the importance of quality in human resources, of infrastructure that supports the education process, and interests and talents of the students and stakeholders.